Senator sees eight of Ike's cabinet officers take their oaths from Chief Justice Vinson. John Foster Dulles, Secretary of State, is first. Treasury Secretary Humphrey is next. Herbert Brownell is sworn in as Attorney General. The ceremonies are held in the White House. Martin Durkin, the only Democrat in Ike's cabinet, takes the oath as Secretary of Labor. Mrs.Oveta Culp, Federal Security Administrator, also is sworn in. The Eisenhower team takes up the reins of our nation's government.